Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and we are back with another gameplay of Payday 3. And today we are playing the new DLC that just came yesterday, the Syntax Error Heist. So let's start without any delay.
With all the shit you're carrying, that metal detector will go berserk. You should find a way to disable it.
Alright, we have to get inside. And
employees get automatic updates when the door codes change. Bet you'll find the one we need in an office around here.
It's showtime.
We have to go up first.
The metal detector's down. Nice work.
Seriously, I was doing so good. Someone got caught. Oh my god.
Joke.
Alright, let's go, let's go.
So, this is where the AI lives. Shut it down.
Hey, what are you doing?
A check of my systems indicates my main drive functions have been disabled.
Alright, what now?
Seconds. as we speak.
Okay, nice. Oh my god! Seriously?
Saints.
Where's the last server? Man, this is take too long.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Finally. Oh no. Take cover. Oh my god, seriously? Let's go.
Cops inbound. Stay on your toes. Watch out!
Let's go, guys. Wow.
Clear the area.
Bro, just exit, bro. Finally, finally, we are done.
Fantastic work. You brute forced your way through their security system like it was nothing. Now relax and reap the rewards. I have some very lucrative calls to make with the buyers.
Oof, that was hard, but yeah, guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next gameplay.